expecting these chips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.
Something. Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hey, that art looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. As we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Thank you.
40 seconds.
Done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double straight blacksmith in his coffee.
All right, thanks, y'all.
All right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault. Now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character. Thank you. but none of them has been sweeter than this.
Of course, to become truly popular, your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome. In a town full of alien spotters, adults dressed as zombies, and entertainers dressed as cartoon characters, it takes something particularly awful to really catch people's attention. The famous unsolved murder of a Vinewood starlet is one such case. For years, horny nerds have wondered what happened to Leonora Johnson, and if they would have plucked her to her or kill her themselves. It's inspired filmmakers, writers, and copycat killers. Conspiracy theories have blamed various celebrities, the mayor, the Soviets, short skirts, women's liberation, and aliens amongst us. But not all crime is premeditated. Maybe drinking's your thing. Look at this truck.
Hey boss, can you put in a good word for me with your mechanic? I feel like he thinks I'm an asshole. Catch you later!